A woman comes to me and saying that her child is not very bright. She went to the principal office and she came disappointed and she does not know how to help him. So again, this is a deletion because she just jumped to conclusion that her child is not very bright. The question is, according to whom? Compared to whom? So why did you decide that your child is not very bright? In what subject? What skills he needs in order to improve? Did your child do his homework for the last month? Or maybe he was playing video games and that's why he's behind. What's happening with your child? Why he's failing right now, right in this specific moment? In what subject he needs help? Again, you have to be specific. The more questions you ask, the more details you will notice, the more details you will include in your conclusion, the more aware of the situation you will be.